If you see this video, it means that the Israelis have broken international law again. It means that they took us as prisoners, acting like pirates. It means that again, they have prevented us to reach Gaza, to reach Palestine. It means that we are now sitting there and waiting you to act. We are waiting our governments to act. We are waiting the international bodies to act. But we can promise you one thing. We will be back.